Ladies and gentlemen, when you think of WWE, you think of John Cena.
Cena kickstarted the ruthless aggression era and has defined WWE ever since.
The head of the table, the Tribal Chief,
protecting his Samoan family legacy on top of the food chain.
A main eventer since day one, but now the Tribal Chief is tougher than ever.
And his opponent from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, the WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
The man who upholds the Anoa'i family legacy.
Extremely personal. The big dog goes legendary, John Cena.
That went forward and boiled very quickly, and that is because both men are warriors. They're gladiators. They're competitors. But let's remember, Cena asked for this fight. Big match, John called his shot, and tonight his legacy is on the line.
Measured up and
first drop.
Bullet kick.
Elbow drop
to Pearson.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Yeah. Oh. Using the elbow as a weapon.
Reigns is facing some serious trouble.
Yeah, big match, John, giving Reigns more than he can handle.
Kick to the gut. Cracked around into a neck breaker.
Kick to the gut.
Boom! DDT.
Boom! What a punch!
Both of these bitter rivals possess superhuman strength. I think Cena in the power department, and Reigns has an advantage in speed and agility.
This is when we see Cena display his great game. He's got one of the most devastating submission moves with the STF. Cena needs to slow Reigns down.
I think Cena's going the opposite way. I think John Cena's ready for a fight and came here to throw down.
But as we know, Roman Reigns is quite comfortable in hand-to-hand combat. Reigns will not be intimidated.
Reigns really having his way right here.
Reigns is picking up steam. The stomp in every single part of his body.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Can he score the pin? He's on the ropes and the riser stops the count.
The head of the table cinches it in. The guillotine cinched in. This one could be over. Cena's in trouble. Is Cena gonna submit?
How much can Cena withstand? How much pain can Cena take?
Gotta find a way out of the guillotine.
Surge against Cena here.
Cena's just trying to weather the storm. Driven down face first. Really just laying it in. Just ruthless.